Did you know? All modern-day languages are child of Simula, a programming language that was developed by Norwegian scientists Kristin Nygaard and Ole Johan Dahl in 1962. Even though Simula was developed for programming microchips, the concepts within the language laid the foundation for all modern languages. These concepts were later collated to be called object-oriented programming, or OOPs. For more such facts, subscribe to Qreus.